Hello, my name is Khulan. I'm a geology master's student in University of Nebraska, Lincoln, and my study is about the analysis of groundwater charge in Mongolia using water zone modeling. And first, I will talk about why I'm doing this study, and second, I will talk about my objective and plan for the study, and finally, I will try to address what can be the potential outputs and significance from this study. So according to the World Research Institution, Mongolia has quite high water risk in most of the areas. And also currently we are facing many water-related issues such as drought, mining expansion in water-limited areas, uneven distribution of water, glacier meltings, and also water demand increase. And if we see about our water resources and usage patterns, from the total water resources, most of them are distributed in surface water. And even though we have small portions of groundwater resources, we supply our need, most of the need by groundwater, about 80%, and most of them are used for the agriculture. So groundwater plays a very vital role in Mongolia, and we need to study more about the groundwater, and we need to build better understanding its groundwater recharge and other components. So I will try to calculate the groundwater recharge in certain point, and there are many few studies in this field. So this is my reason for the study. And as I said, what I'm actually doing is I will try to calculate the amount of water which actually can infiltrate through the soil, and some of them will evaporate back, and some of them will be used for the plants and trees roots, and the amount of water which actually reaches to the groundwater table. So I will try to calculate this amount of water. And about my plan, currently I'm working on to understand my methodologies, and also I'm working on my proposal. And now I'm getting ready to start my data collection. The main data for the study will be the meteorological data, and also I will use some remote sensing products to build better understanding, especially. And for the modeling, I will use Hydro's 1D wheel long water zone model, and also I will use pedal transport functions to obtain the soil hydraulic parameters. And what can be the potential outputs from the study? The first, I will obtain quantitative information about the groundwater recharge in certain chosen point, and also it will help us to understand how other factors such as precipitation, evapotranspiration, soil type can affect to the recharge. Which one is most related to the groundwater recharge? It's a very important thing. And also the results can be used for the sustainable water management, and it can help to better understand the water balance in my country. And most of all, the hydrosondi and also the pedal transport functions haven't been used in my country, and so it will be a good illustration and a little bit inspiring to other young researchers like me. And also, what can be the potential for the works? So we can use it for the agriculture, and by doing that, we can increase the water efficiency. And also we can increase the number of points, the number of funds which we are running for the hydros, and it will maybe one from the different geographical zones, so it can better it can help to better understand the groundwater recharge in different zones.